Johnny was addicted ever since he was a kid. Built up a lot of anger, left him in depression. Came across a girl, made a love connection. He was easily influenced, started rolling with the kid. Fill his veins of poison, now it's hard to come back. Imagine a 16-year-old that looked 30 is whack. Took a look in the mirror, he looks thick and that's a fact. Wanted a change in his life, he checking himself in a rehab. Better get crazy though. Some people gifted but get caught up in a loophole. Start by the waist, start taking hit and start losing control. Deteriorate, steady abuse him with no antidote. It ain't about the money, not the power, not the fame. It don't matter, not the status of my fortune. They appear, it don't matter. Wanna help my community from falling in the grave. Wanna cure all depression from my mental health. If you ever need a friend, you can call on me. Ever been misunderstood just to be a human being? I've been through it all, full of anxiety. Rejection by friends, how you feeling lonely? One day at a time, it's the only way. One day at a time, it's the only way.
AB, everyone, thank you so much for performing. Keep up the great work. Brandy, thank you as well for all the wonderful work that you're doing.